Hey guys, good to see you guys back again. It's your boy Sean Bass, back with another challenge kind of video. Oh god, I think we should switch our glasses, right? Good to see you guys back again, both of us back at a screen. So today we are doing the Bean Boozled Challenge. I know, I was as confused as you guys are right now at the moment. So let me just break this down for you guys, okay? So basically, Bean Boozled is a game where you have like 10 different kinds of jelly beans with like 10 different flavors, but they come in a pair or a triplet and only one of them has the actual flavor while the others have, well, Bean Boozled flavor. So I don't actually know if you're getting a Tutti Frutti flavor or stinky socks, you. Or maybe you're getting a chocolate pudding or canned dog food. Basically, you have no idea what you're having until you're chewing it. It might even cost you a life, I don't know. To be honest, if you guys don't know about this challenge, you are on the right track of life. Good job. But then if you are unlucky to have two people in your life who introduced me to this challenge, just try it once. The video quality isn't that good, but the content is amazing. Now you guys can watch my video. So yeah, go ahead. So we are doing the Bean Boozled challenge. Is it challenge? This is so bad. I've tried this 2 times before and it's the worst flavor.
Oh no!
Okay. Third time. Which one do you want to try? No.
Black
one.
Black
one. Oh. Did you get a bowl first? Oh, caramel
popcorn.
Okay,
come on, let's
see.
The white and green.
Oh my god, there's so many.
Don't
eat
the black
one.
Okay.
Okay.
This
one is chocolate pudding. This looks like chocolate. Don't punish me, please.
Okay, there
I'm off.
Oh my god.
No,
no,
oh my god.
Okay,
tissue.
Three.
Wait.
Okay. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Not pudding, this is literally Ayurvedic medicine.
Okay, next.
What is that?
Buttered popcorn.
What? This is not buttered popcorn. I feel a
compliment. This is buttered popcorn.
My taste buds are completely dead right now. My mouth smells like rotten milk. You have the medicine?
I don't know what it was, but yeah. 3, 2, 1.
My luck is at its worst peak. Oh my god! It tastes like baby poop!
Oh my god!
I need hand wash in my mouth. My god, it sucks!
Oh no, that's too different.
Who is that? Every time I choose, I get the bad one.
I don't want the remover. Take it, it's cheating!
I don't care. No! It smells bad! No, it smells. Radhika, it smells bad. It smells bad. I'll do the peach one.
Peach one.
What is this?
Don't smell it. My breath smells like toilet water.
Please.
2, 1.
I have to go down the steps. I got the gold one. This was the first time in the 5 times I had it.
Taste buds are so worst. It was the worst. I got the worst one.
It's like a bubble gum kind of flavor.
I'll slap you.
Wow. Bubble gum. Want to try another one?
I hope you get the worst one.
One good, everything else bad.
This one stinks.
The moment just came up to my throat and just went down. The moon stinks.
Told you, caramel popcorn.
I'm back.
We dare you. Different from each
don't
other.
Don't smell it. Come back.
Think you can tell them back. Apart?
Stop being such a spoiler.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Go.
3, 2, 1, go.
Go. Do it. I'm done. I'm not doing it anymore. I'm done. Thank you for that mint.
You just saved my life.
From what?
Bean boozled.
I recommend you guys have a try. It's the best thing one can ever do. Look at him. He looks like he's been suffering from diarrhea for the past 5 days.
I can't smell it, dude. It
smells bad.
So guys, that is it for today. Thank you for watching this. If you guys liked it, make sure you go click the subscribe button and also click the bell icon next to it so you get a notification every time I post a new video. And hit the like button if you like the video for more such amazing content. You all can follow us up at Shyam Bays. Well, both of us are the same person. You can follow us up at Shyam Bays on Instagram. I post pictures as a secondary hobby. I do photography and videography. So if you guys are interested in cool pictures and visuals, then yep, go give me a follow. And yeah, see you guys in the next one. You wanna do the outro?
Nah, I'm cool.
Sure?
Absolutely.
Okay. See you guys again on the next day.
Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no loving, that's fine. Fuck local radio stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined.
That was dumb. Holy shit. Ending the video in 3, 2, 1.